Hey guys, it's Fantasia, and welcome to a Let's Renovate. So this is actually the same series as my Let's Decorate series, but I decided to go ahead and call it Let's Renovate now since I haven't done it for quite some time. And with bringing it back, I was feeling the name Let's Renovate instead. So it's the exact same thing, but I don't know. I think it's because for a while I was doing a lot of Let's Renovate an apartment videos, if you've seen that, when City Living came out. And I just like how that sounds for some reason. So yeah, this is just gonna be called Let's Renovate from now on. If you guys did see my Let's Decorate series I did a while back, then you know what this is. But if not, basically it's where you guys can build me houses and then, or anything you want, really. Like, if you want to build like a play area for children or something that's not furnished, but like typically it's houses, because then it gives me a better idea and stuff like that. So it's usually houses. And basically you can build it and have it be empty, but have it be finished on the outside. And then on the inside, you guys can do the wallpapers and the flooring and then have like everything else be empty. So you guys see how this house started out. Basically, you know, the outside's basically done, and I can always add a few more things to it if like the backyard's a little bit empty or something like that, but you know, like, just, yeah. So it's basically like a house that the wallpaper is all finished, the flooring's all done, the floor plan is finished, and I just go ahead and decorate it. So yeah, then you guys kind of give me an idea of where you want rooms to be just from the way the wallpaper is. So for this house, for example, when I went upstairs, I was like, okay, so they definitely wanted a kid's room in this house. So I was like, let's do a toddler's room, because the wallpaper like looked like a toddler's type of room, either that or a nursery, but I went with a toddler's room so that I could put some toys around and stuff like that. So yeah, just depending on the different wallpapers you use, it kind of gives me an idea of how you would want this house to be decorated. So this house was by Lins B913. So it's LINDZB 913. So that is their username. So if you're watching this and you built it, then thank you so much. It is such a cute house. Seriously, you have some talent, because I think this is adorable. This is just like the perfect little family home. I just thought it was so cutesy. So yeah. So before, the hashtag was Fantasia Let's Decorate, but now since it's going to be Let's Renovate, it's going to be Fantasia Let's Renovate. So if you guys want to build a house and have me decorate it, you guys can go ahead and use the hashtag Fantasia Let's Renovate. So that's what it's going to be. And yeah, I'm super excited to bring this back. I've been wanting to for a long time. I never even planned to have it on hold for so long. That wasn't like intentional. It's kind of just like, you know, I started different Let's Plays. Like, you know, I was just really into them. One of my favorite things to record is Let's Plays. And sometimes when I was in like the building mood, I was in like the building mood, where I want to like build a whole house. So yeah. And then when I did a collab with Jessimica92, we did something where she built a base of a daycare and then we both decorated it and see how, just like, we wanted to see how different ours would be. Can't talk, you guys. I just recorded like 3 videos, so you know. But yeah, so basically we both decorated it, and I was like, you know, this was so much fun. I cannot wait to do another Let's Renovate. And yeah, so I'm super happy to be doing it. And just while I was doing this, I was just enjoying it so much. Something about decorating I really, really enjoy, whether it's like extravagant decorating or super simple decorating, it doesn't matter. Like whenever I do a renovation video for one of my Let's Plays and redecorate their house or move them into a house that's empty and then I do a video decorating it, I have so much fun with it. I just love it so much. I don't know what it is, but something about decorating houses in The Sims 4 is something I just really like. I love building as well, but building is something where I need to be in the mood to do it. I feel like a lot of you guys relate to that. I mean, everyone needs to be in the mood to build, but like, it's like, I always feel like decorating, but I don't always feel like building, even though I do love it. It's like, I gotta feel super inspired to build a certain thing that's like in my head. But with decorating, something makes me really creative about it. So I love it. I love it so much. And like even in real life, I love decorating places. Like in the future, I will be renting my parents downstairs. So basically they own a house, which is the house I live in, and they rent the bottom floor and they live in the top floor. So eventually, me and Jonathan are going to be renting the bottom floor, and I am so excited to decorate it. Like, that's my thing. I just, like, I don't know. I love picking out different things. It's so much fun to me. And like, then when you're finished and you like look at all of it, you're like, huh, so pretty. And you just feel like satisfied for some reason. Is that just me? Do you guys get that feeling like in real life? But then also it's kind of like in The Sims as well. I mean, it's different, but you know. So I just have a lot of fun with it. So this house, like I said in the beginning, it's a family kind of house. And I don't really know exactly. It doesn't have a specific style too, because I feel like some parts are modern and some parts are really like homey and cozy. It's kind of like a mix of everything. I kind of feel like a lot of family homes look like that, where they just have things that feel good together. It's not like the whole house is one certain theme because they're a family, and I don't know. So yeah, I just kind of like went with it. And the upstairs bathroom, you guys, is literally like amazing. Okay, they got the big tub and everything, and typically I wouldn't put that in a family home, but I really wanted to for this family because I don't know. I just was like, okay, the bathrooms are big in this place, so I can actually do something with them. I actually had a lot of fun with the bathrooms, which usually the bathrooms are super basic, but these ones were really, really fun. So, because usually when I decorate houses, the bathrooms are super small, which is totally fine too, but it was just fun to like really do something with them because I don't usually do that. So yeah, I don't know. And then they can have some nice baths. It'll be great. The parents can relax, you know, they got hectic toddler. And yeah, also you could make this, the toddler's room, you could put two beds in there. Just like move things around a little bit. I was just making it one toddler with two parents. But yeah, you could totally put two beds if you want. This will be on the gallery. And, yeah. Also, if the person who built this still watches my videos, if you're watching this, then if you want to play with this furnished, then now it's furnished. I feel kind of bad like that I took a break from it, because sometimes I feel like, well, what if someone built me this house because they want to see what it looks like furnished and then play with it? I mean, I don't know. So I have no idea if you guys just want to see what I do with it or if you guys actually want to use it or something. So yeah, at least, you know, we're bringing it back now. I want to do these like all the time. It'll be fun, especially if you guys start building me empty houses and doing the hashtag Fantasia Let's Renovate. I always go and look at the hashtag, and if I start seeing like all these builds, I'm just gonna get so excited and want to record so many of these. And they are really, they're nice videos to kind of bulk up on. So I mean, they take a long time, they take longer to do compared to Let's Plays, which I don't mind at all because it's something I really enjoy. And I mean, you know, you do a voiceover after and stuff like that, but because of that, it's like, even if I can't talk in a video at the time, if there's like background noise in my house or whatever, since right now I don't live on my own yet, if there's background noise or whatever, basically I can't record talking videos. So these are perfect because I can decorate, and then by the time I'm done it may be quiet, and then I can do the voiceover or like a few hours later. So these are really nice for that, for me to be able to get videos done when I usually can't, because it really sucks sometimes. Sometimes I'm in such a mood to record and I just simply can't, and I'm just like, no. Actually, that happened last night, which really sucked. It was really, really noisy, but all I could do was edit, and it was even kind of hard to edit. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this. I am gonna go ahead and end this voiceover here. So I hope you guys like what I did with the place. We are gonna go into some pictures soon, so you guys can enjoy the pictures with some music. Oh, also, I played Roblox again. If you guys saw that on my channel when I first started doing it, and if you guys were missing them, you should see some Roblox videos today. So yay. That was super fun, and I can't wait to do more again. So yeah, you guys, I hope you guys enjoy this, and I hope you guys are all having an amazing, amazing day, and don't forget to leave some positivity down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. I thought you saved me when I was down, but what you're doing has hurt me now, cause I've been in the fire line way too long. I've been in the fire line way too long. You hit me, baby, you shot me down. My heart is bleeding, I'm scarred for life, cause I've been in the fire line way too long. You held me in the fire line way too long. What you said
is playing on repeat in my head. Baby, you hurt me bad, but that's all you do now. That's all you do now. You shut me down.
Need that much.